Hey guys, this video I will share with you how to manually to change the pre-mode for the MP609. First, we need to self-tap to check the color mode. Now, press the fit button and power on. Okay. You can check on here. The pre-mode is the label now. Okay. After, we power off again and long press the fit button and power on. The waiting for the these two light is on. Okay, this is it. Okay, you can check. The color mode is the label now. After you press the fit button again, you change to the receipt. Okay. After you turn off the power printer and then self test again. The print mode is changed to the receipt now.